letter to the king, a letter to the God, an open letter from the heart. Hold the remote in my mother's TV as a mic and emulate you. Rap along to everything. You was the reason I started MCing. Nothing is realest. Instead of homework, I would study your lyrics. Cause you would hit us with the science and physics and rhyme so descriptive. The image in the mind was so vivid. I closed my eyes and I lifted. That's how you push the mind to its limits and making us feel half man, half amazing for real. My inspiration, I still remember the first time I heard it was written. The message I gave you power, they ill, but your shit was different. Illmatic was like a Bible. That shit gave my life a mission. I was just a kid that had a vision. Fast forward, it's Nas, the godson, the greatest of all time. Helped me through depression and the dark times. I'm sane, I used to drive drunk by myself, bumping drunk by myself, going wherever instinct takes me. And you might not know me, but where I'm from, I'm the one. See, I'm deep in their lives. In my community, they call me the Armenian Nas. And all I know, you was my childhood hero. So I'm here to salute your legacy. Never dispute supremacy, dog. That's why I chose to reach out like this. Taught us to stay true to what we be about. Out like this, went from the projects to Harvard, street profit of all fast, peace and love, God, sincerely yours. This a letter to the king, a letter to the God, nothing for me to pen, an open letter from the heart. Cause if only I reach one person, how you reach my soul, then if so, I done reach my goal. So this a letter to the king, a letter to the God, nothing for me to pen, an open letter from the heart. Cause if only I reach one person, how you reach my soul, then if so, I done reach my goal. So this a letter to the king. Headphones on, we're rocking for months. The way I am, rapping along off the top of my lungs. That was the anthem for every kid that's feeling empty as vacuum. Just sitting by myself in the corner back of the classroom. Hiding inside my hoodie, broken but never cracked. Cause you told me to be a fucking soldier till I collapsed. Infinite from the brink of it, how does kid even think of it? I would study your patterns like how he's spitting so intricate. All I wanted to be as a teen that was hurt was the meanest MC on the sea, on this earth. You the king of this controversy, from Shady to King Mathis. All the shit you had to go through to get to this king status. You came in the game brutally honest, offending a lot of folks, but I could instantly hear the pain that's hiding behind the jokes. That's right. To say you've been through it all is an understatement, but you wasn't scared to share it with us, so we all related. From your baby mama, your daughters, your moms, to the drugs, you single-handedly broke the barriers of this culture. And I know you sacrificed a whole lot, and the fame depresses you, cause your level of fame is different, dog. They just obsessed with you. But I always say the chosen one's supposed to struggle, and you changed so many lives, that's including mines. You know where I'm from, I'm the one. Ain't no need to pretend. In my community, they call me the Armenian M. And yeah, I still hope that one day me and you can work. I just put that out in the universe. Rap God, I'm just writing this from the heart. Cause I'm here to salute your legacy. Never dispute supremacy, dog. Nobody could have designed it better. Marshall Mathers, the greatest of all time, forever. Thank you for being the inspiration that we all need. Peace and love, God, sincerely yours. This a letter to the king, a letter to the God. Nothing for me to pen, an open letter from the heart. Cause if only I reach one person, how you reach my soul? Then if so, I done reach my goal. So this a letter to the king, a letter to the God. Nothing for me to pen, an open letter from the heart. Cause if only I reach one person, how you reach my soul? Then if so, I done reach my goal. So this a letter to the king.
Yeah, yeah. My letter to the king.